People are not interested. People are occupied by so many things. Well, there is so much going on. Some don't have jobs. The time probably you call them is the time they're going for an interview or the time they're fending for food. But it takes one's interest.
The charges that are being charged, maybe to have a stay in any hotel, are a bit high. Not only in Kampala as a destination, but also in those other areas, simply because the target is not locals. The target is for the foreign tourists. So we think that foreigners have a lot of money, and as we are charging or as we are attaching prices on these products, on the services that are being provided in the hotel industry, we are mainly looking at the foreigners and we forget the locals. There is lack of awareness actually in the tourism industry. Not only in, okay, tourism industry is something that is big. We have hotels, we have restaurants, we have wildlife, that's where we have national parks. But actually, I can say that awareness is still low. Most of the people don't know what is about tourism. When you talk about tourism, majority think that we are talking about national parks. So policymakers, those who are concerned, have not yet conducted deep awareness.
Most of our locals, our local people, they don't have enough disposable income. They don't have money for their living. They don't have food. So how can they spare money for traveling? They see it as a burden. They don't have enough disposable income.